This week's tip is about how to keep unwanted guests and drama away from your event. So the situation this time was I was at a very large venue that I was pretty familiar with. I had done events there before, but I really didn't realize how many spaces they had in this huge area that could be going on at once. So I had a large wedding in an area of the right in the middle of prom season, basically. But I didn't know that because I don't have kids that go to high school, and I'm just not paying attention to stuff like that. So throughout the reception, apparently the police showed up, and I had no clue what was going on until they walk in and I see the commotion. I go over and they asked for all of the people that were standing around the bar, they asked for their IDs. And come to find out, they were all under the age of drinking. And not only that, they weren't even guests at our wedding. They were guests that were coming over from the prom and drinking off of my client's bar. So what I learned from that situation is that we always have security. We always have someone watching the entry door and the exit door. Again, depending on where the venue is located. If you have other events, and always ask, because the venue doesn't always offer up that information. Hey, are there other events going on? Do I need to hire security? What are you gonna do to be proactive for signage so that guests don't go to the wrong ceremony or the wrong reception or to a prom instead of a wedding? So making sure that the guests know exactly where to go and making sure that people are not bombing your wedding and drinking off of your bar is so, so, so important. And of course, everyone diverted their attention over to the bar and the police, where they proceeded to arrest a bunch of kids for underage drinking. And it really put a damper on the client's party for about 30 minutes. And that venue had a noise ordinance, which means we had to stop the music at a certain time. So it's not like I could have gone to the DJ and said, hey, we had some trouble, can you please stay 30 more minutes? It really didn't work like that. So the bride was pretty disappointed that happened during her party. So had I known that there was a prom going on, I probably would have gotten security. And now I know to always ask how many events are happening in a space when I'm doing a wedding or an event there.
Did you like this video? If you did, like it, subscribe, and share it with your friends. You can even leave me a comment, and if you have a wedding planning question, send it my way. If you want even more great resources to create a productive and profitable wedding planning business, plus some email updates from me that I only talk about in my email, come on over to my website, angelaprofit.com, and be sure to sign up for email updates. Thank you so much for tuning in to Productive and Profitable Wedding Planning on APTV.